and we are introducing a very, very new and wonderful topic for some of you. But you will also realize that we've been doing some of the things that fall under here, sometimes unknowingly and sometimes. You're not around.
Yeah,
do you remember some of the questions that we left out?
Mm.
Last time,
yeah. When we are at the beach, opening up the sessions, huh?
Yeah, the question, when do you play soccer?
That's what we started with. We started disoriented. I told you to be mundia, we'll get to it and then we'll have to discuss those questions. Just I'll tell you. Hey.
Okay, you asked about when did I afford you?
Yeah.
And how do you react when you afford your friend? How do you react? When? How do you react?
Okay, we have it. Thank you, John. We have it, Andrew.
How do you react when the referral is?
Okay, you sign up in there. Put your pen. You check the pen and.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, intentionally, from behind, Nakusawa, furious, Ramazokubawansi. Then, what is your reaction when you get up?
Yeah.
Now we want answers. So, the question is, how do you react if somebody trips you or fouls you intentionally? Now, take